Hey everybody, we are here in Tampico, Mexico at the national show. And look, we have a special announcement.
Disculpen, damas y caballeros, queremos hacer un anuncio.
My name is Barry Smith, I'm with the American Brahma Breeders Association.
Mi nombre es Barry Smith, estoy con la Asociación de Criadores de Brahma. Mi nombre es Barry Smith y estoy con la Asociación de Criadores de Brahma.
We would like to invite each of you to come to the National Brahman Show in the United States in November, from November the 19th through the 23rd.
Nos gustaría que nos acompañaran en la Feria de Brahman en los Estados Unidos del noviembre 19 al 23.
The show will be located in Rosenberg, Texas, which is about 20 miles southwest of Houston, Texas.
La feria va a ser en Rosenberg, Texas, que está a 20 millas de Houston, Texas.
We have a few events lined up for the show. We're going to tour the J.D. Hudgens Ranch on Wednesday.
Tenemos ya preparado el funcionamiento y vamos a dar un tour por el rancho de los Hudgens el jueves.
And then we'll have brunch on Thursday at the Heritage Cattle Company.
Y habrá un brunch el martes en la compañía de Heritage.
This will be the 95th anniversary of the National Brahman Show of the American Brahma Breeders Association.
Esta será la celebración 95 de la Asociación Americana de Criadores de Brahman.
On Friday after the female show, we plan to have a party for the national show 95th anniversary.
El viernes después del funcionamiento de hembras, tendremos una fiesta para celebrar el aniversario número 95 de la Asociación de Brahman Americana.
And for all the women that will be attending, just to let you know, there are about 120 shops for you to go shopping at.
Yay!
Y para las mujeres, quiero que sepan que hay más de 120 tiendas para que vayan a comprar.
Yeah!
Shopping.
We knew we had to have a place for the women to shop. And for the men, you'll get to go see the great J.D. Hudgens Ranch, which is always a treat.
Para las mujeres tenemos el shopping, pero para los hombres queremos que siempre que vayan al rancho de los Hudgens, a que siempre es un gran honor ver.
Yay! Woo!
We want to thank all of you, and we want to tell you what a great show you have here, and thank you for having us. You've been great hosts.
Woo!
Agradecemos el que nos hayan invitado. Han sido unos grandes anfitriones y tienen un excelente show y ganaron.
Yay!
Muchas gracias.
Okay, guys, we're back at it now. These are some group classes. We don't have a listing of what the bulls are, but this is the Get of Sire. These are the group classes, and this is the Get of Sire here in Mexico at the National Show. We just had Barry Smith of Bullseye Ranch inviting everyone to the National Show in the United States. So let's give you those dates again. Basically, the dates are November 19th through. Josefina, how are you? Your genetics did very well here yesterday and the day before when we were showing red cattle. So, and we saw Alfredo Muscas here. He was in the house with us, so good to know. So Josefina just joined us. I have a feeling she is in Texas, back in Texas working hard. But her son Alfredo Muscas was here and maybe is still here. But the red show was yesterday, guys. We're in the gray show. Hey, Jamie, good to see you join us.
En la pista de calificación, dando un recordatorio ahí para lo que es una progenie de toro, es la capacidad de transmitir
this is the Get of Sire class, guys.
A sus hijos un toro, presentando cuatro productos, no importando el sexo, que se parezcan lo más posible en su pigmentación, su conformación, su aspecto racial. Y aquí le hemos otorgado el primer lugar a la placa número uno, donde vemos la homogeneidad en su color, en su cabeza, en sus chivas, de los hermanos hijos del mismo padre con diferente vaca. En segundo lugar, diferente vaca puede ser diferente vaca o la misma vaca. En segundo lugar, vamos a ponemos la progenie número 4, que también seguimos viendo una homogeneidad en sus hermanas, en los hermanos, en una muy buena pigmentación, con mucha similitud entre ellos. Y en un tercer lugar, la placa número 2, también con muy buenas similitudes en sus cabezas, en sus pechos, en sus colores.
Marco Barba. Marco Barba descends San Jose Ranch down here. Looks like he has two different groups down here. So the judge just finished the group classes. Now, for those of you who are not familiar with how it runs in Mexico, the next group class, if they have it, will be a... Okay, Lawford. Lawford was the champion with the Get the Sire with the Champapote entry. So down here, right here, was our very first Get the Sire.
En tercer lugar, la progenie del toro Sir Lawford Manso, presentado por Ganadería Santa Fe.
The next group class is going to be Grupo de Familia. And Grupo de Familia is basically when you have a when you have the
invitamos al señor José Manuel Bochicoa a entregar los premios correspondientes a la progenie de toro.
So right now we're going to get off. This was just the progenie de toro, which was basically equivalent to our United States Get a Sire. And we're going to go to the backdrop, I think, and take photos. Or are they going to keep us in the ring for the familia? So we're finding out what they're going to do with this. Are they going to keep us in the ring for the Grupo de Familia? Yeah, they will. We're not going to the backdrop yet. I'm trying to find out what's going on here, guys. No sé. ¿Es posible el juez es listo? Are we going to go take photos or are we doing the group de familia? Okay. So just stay in the ring, right? Okay, so we have Rancho Chapapote in the house explaining to me that we're going to go ahead and stay in the ring. Hey, look, everybody. We got a whole great big group of really great breeders here in Mexico. So they're all saying hi and giving us a shout out. It has been great today. We are waiting for the Grupo de Familia, which we do not have in the United States. So wait, I think, wait, we're leaving now. No, we're coming back in. Okay, that's what we're doing. We're going to stay in the ring. We're going to judge the Grupo de Familia. So for those of you who are not used to this, Grupo de Familia is going to be, oh no, wait, we're not staying in. We're leaving. We're leaving? Okay, we're leaving now, guys. We will be back shortly.